أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي اما بعد السلام علیکم students in previous lecture I told you that how to make the index and let's see that it's the index of you first column for the serial number second for the date third for the topic in which you will write the lesson number lesson title and the questions keep in mind that the lesson number and the lesson title will be written by the black pointer and the rest of the questions topic and question number will be written by the blue fountain pen in the last the teacher signatures column is there so these four columns are required for the index previously we completed three topics in of our chapter 5 resources human resources natural resources interdependence of the resources the soil type of soil found in Pakistan and the forest I gave you all the definitions and necessary points I told you yesterday now the writing work we are going to start because we have covered the three complete topics of the chapter 5th so let's start I explained you that how you will write the headings You are seeing that in the picture. Resources of Pakistan, Chapter 5, how it is written. Long question answers portion, it is also mentioned. Then the first question, how are the human resources and other resources are interdependent? That's the first question of the Chapter 5. It's a long question. Here in the copy, you can see that the blue marker heading, it is written In three lines, I am going to show you clearly. Look at this, the first line, second line and the third line. These three lines must be touched by all the alphabets which are present in the heading. So, when you will complete the word of the blue marker heading on these three lines and then the heading is continued. So, you will leave the space. This space should be left. This gap is very necessary to give. In between the portions of the two blue markers headings words correct three lines blue marker heading is consisting of the three lines if it is continue on the other line so the there must be the gap in between these two next is the black marker heading as it is shown in this your copy human resources or human need It is consisting of the two lines, first and the second. In these two lines, it should be written clearly. Sometimes you will have the third heading, which will be the side heading of the black markers. So the third heading will be written in this way. It is by the black pointer or maybe sometimes turquoise color. Look at this. This is the turquoise color pointer. If it is necessary, I will tell you that you should use the turquoise color, the sea green pointer. So this will be written in this way. Suppose the example location I'm going to write. So this will be the size of the alphabets which will be used. Correct? So the question is there. You may copy this. I am going to give you this whole page. Copy down that. In your fair copies first of all you will make the index then you will write this question and after that as it is you will copy in your fair copies correct it is continued on the next page human efforts is the next heading by black marker you are seeing that the two lines are required in this writing of the black marker heading then the other importance heading of the blue marker it is consisting of the three lines look at that 1 2 and 3 these three lines are required for the blue marker's heading in the end the conclusion is there you are seeing this all you are seeing this You may copy down this. Next question is describe resources and their importance. So the first blue marker heading will be according to the question, resources definition. So we'll write by the blue marker, as I'm telling you that the three lines are required, first, second and third. You will join these all alphabets to write the proper resources heading by blue marker on three lines. Then you will write down the definition, which I'm going to show you here. Then the blue marker heading importance will come, similarly written on three lines. And after that, the wealth of a nation, the different type of the headings of importance of the resources will come, and they all are written by black marker. Wealth of a nation, it is continued on the next page. Strong defense, source of prestige, material requirement, trade and business, employment opportunities, provision of amenities. It is written wrong and I cut it, and I have written by myself by pencil amenities. Then the conclusion will come. You can see that. Now the question number 3, that is about the forest. And before that, I think that the